This is question number 24, 1992 KCSE paper. We are told OABC is a trapezium such that the coordinates of O, A, B, and C are 0, 0, then 2, minus 1, 4, 3, and 0, y. Part A, find the value of y, you get 2 marks. Part B, M is the midpoint of AB and N is the midpoint of OM. Show that A, N, and C are collinear. So try it out. I'll provide the solution later. See whether you can manage to do that.